I'm just totally mesmerized by the fact that this is going on right now. It feels so special.
Hell yeah.
Because I feel like the moments when we're at our saddest are also the moments where we're in the process of letting something go that's ready to get gone. I feel like there's always a future self sort of looking back, being like, yeah, like, you don't know what's coming. You don't even know. You're sad now, but just wait.
But it's always